Hey, what's up, Kidman Extraordinaires? Esther Moreno here, and I want to talk to you guys today about preparation. It is so important, you guys. You know, in the words of Colin Powell, there are no secrets to success. It is the result of preparation, hard work, and learning from our failures. That's right, you guys. There are no secrets to success, just plain hard work that gets us from one goal to the next. And this truth is just as applicable to children's ministry as anything else. Preparation is critical if we're going to have successful children's ministry. So in other words, when we fail to plan, we plan to fail. You know, I believe one of the greatest misperceptions about children's ministry is that it only requires a good heart and a love for God to be successful. And I've been there, and that's important. That's great to have. Unfortunately, and wait for it, it's not enough. Even possessing certain giftings, you guys, will not save the leader who fails to prepare. Now, I know just because preparation is necessary does not mean that it's easy, right? We live busy lives right outside of what we do in children's ministry. Nevertheless, you guys, it is the level and extent of preparation that separates truly excellent children's ministries from mediocre ones. Those leaders who are willing to do their homework, gather the necessary resources, and rehearse their messages ahead of time are the ones who most effectively inspire the next generation. So, if you struggle with preparation, and trust me, I have been there, here are four tips to help you get started, okay? Number one, do you have a real team? Do not be the Kidman Lone Ranger. Thriving children's ministries are dedicated to building strong teams. One of the most critical preparatory steps anyone can take is cultivating a strong team that can come alongside you to fulfill the ministry vision. And remember, strong teams composed of diverse people with different strengths are at the heart of any thriving children's ministry. Okay, number two, you guys. Make sure you have a vision that is written out for your children's ministry department, and make sure you share it with others. If you don't have one, get busy and write one today. All right, here's number three. With every decision we make, it is vital that we count the cost and prepare accordingly. There is a cost to everything that we do. And if we fail to use wisdom and thoughtful contemplation, then our decision-making will be dictated by the sea of others' opinions instead of the original vision. And number four, resist the temptation to wing it, you guys. Review lessons, accumulate the resources you need, and delegate appropriately ahead of time. I promise you, it will be so worth it in the future. You got this, guys. And remember, handle necessary business today so that you can experience peace tomorrow. Happy kidminning, you guys.